Bowser's family is a bit of a mystery. There's Bowser himself and Bowser Jr., his son. The Koopalings are not his children, so we don't really know who they are. When it comes to canonical Mario games, that's Bowser's entire family. Two characters. But let's add one more person to the family tree. Bowser's brother, the character Nintendo forgot about. It all starts with the Japanese sequel to Super Mario Bros., known as The Lost Levels in English. If you don't know, Mario 2, as it was known in Japan, is more of a Mario 1.5. It's a collection of new and much harder levels for Super Mario Bros. It also introduces a bunch of new enemies, and one of these new enemies, found in three different levels, looks like a blue version of Bowser. It'll throw hammers at the player, along with breathing fire, just like regular Bowser. So, who is this enemy? Well, both Lost Levels and the original Super Mario Bros. Have these enemies called Fake Bowsers. At the end of most of the game's levels, Bowser will be blocking your path. However, when you kill him, it's revealed that it was actually just a regular enemy, like a Goomba or a Koopa Trooper. The story goes that Bowser used his magic to transform these regular enemies into a fake clone of himself. So, on first glance, you might assume that the blue Bowsers that appear in the Lost Levels must be regular old fake Bowsers. However, watch what happens when you kill all three of these fake Bowsers. See if you notice a difference in what happens. Did you see it? Bowser 1 and Bowser 2 died as you'd expect. However, Bowser 3 turned into a spiny when it died. In other words, it was a fake Bowser. However, that means the first two Bowsers are actually a character of their own, distinct from Bowser himself. Now, Japanese guidebooks that came out around this time seem to refer to this blue Bowser as another member of the Bowser species. This is not the real Bowser, one guidebook states. In Worlds 8-4 and D-4, Bowser appears twice. The first of those is the blue Bowser, says another. One other guidebook actually makes fun of readers, saying, "Oh, Bowser is here again. That is to say, the great demon king Bowser is actually a twin. Not, idiot." To be clear, this guidebook is saying that blue Bowser is not Bowser's twin. It's making fun of you for thinking that. So then, why am I calling this blue Bowser Bowser's brother? Well, Bowser's brother. You're in for a surprise. Bowser's got a twin. Watch out for his hammers and pelt him with fireballs or make a run for it. Yeah, so in the 90s, Nintendo pulled a complete 180 and flipped their stance on Bowser's brother. The game Super Mario All-Stars was released, which included a remake of The Lost Levels. And check out what Japanese guidebooks said. In Mario 2, Bowser's little brother was a strong enemy who had the same strength as Bowser's body doubles, says one guidebook. Another one just referred to him as the first of the Bowser brothers. But if you don't trust these sources, I've got an even more direct one for you. Around the time, Nintendo themselves worked on something called Super Mario Complete Encyclopedia, and when it came to this other Bowser, it had this to say. He's Bowser's younger brother, and then later described him as the younger of the Bowser brothers. And of course, when the game came to America, Nintendo Power published this. You're in for a surprise, Bowser's got a twin. So, if you disregard the sources from the 80s, it seems as though Bowser's brother is the younger twin of the Bowser we know and love. He's blue, he breathes fire, and he throws hammers at Mario. So, what happened to him? Why haven't you heard of Bowser's brother before? Well, to put it simply, Bowser's brother never appeared in a single Mario game again. There have been references to him though. Mario Golf and Mario Tennis for the N64 include a blue version of Bowser, although it might not be a specific reference to Bowser's brother. But then, the 8th alternative costume of Bowser from Super Smash Bros. For Wii U and Super Smash Bros. Ultimate definitely is a reference to this blue Bowser. Obviously, it looks like him, for one, but then also one of the game's tips says this. A Bowser imposter? In Super Mario Bros. The Lost Levels, Mario fights a blue fake Bowser before the real thing. That blue fake is his eighth color in this game. Wait, so according to Super Smash Bros., the blue Bowser from The Lost Levels is not actually Bowser's brother, contrary to what Nintendo included in their complete encyclopedia from the 80s. Yeah, there's actually still a lot of uncertainty when it comes to the character, particularly in modern times. Some sources, like the English Super Smash Bros. Games, unequivocally state that this Bowser is actually just a fake. Although, it's worth noting that the Japanese version of this same tip is much more ambiguous about the relationship between Blue Bowser and regular Bowser. Other sources, though, come down in the complete opposite direction, like the English guidebook for Super Mario Deluxe, which reads, "Look out! Bowser has a hammer-throwing brother, and he's here to stop you from getting to the end." So, which one's true? Well, ultimately, there's no definitive way to know, but let me read you the most recent and up-to-date answer from the 2015 Super Mario Bros. Encyclopedia. Mysterious Blue Bowser. In World 8-4, just before confronting Bowser, a blue-bodied Bowser must be fought. He has the same abilities as Bowser, but his true identity is unknown. Hey, thanks for watching to the end. Subscribe to see next week's video as soon as it's ready. Plus, you can find me on Twitter at ThomasGDocs. Okay, I'll see you next week. Bye!